Well, drivers aren't the only ones paying more. Bus riders in Lancaster will see higher fares starting Monday. Red Rose Transit cash fares are going up by 10 cents to $1.80. Student fares will be $1. Half-fare eligible riders will pay 90 cents per ride. The all-day pass will go from $3.40 to $3.70. Red Rose Transit Authority is also getting rid of fare zones. There will just be one zone instead of five. And commit